Hey, what's up? This is Super Duper Vision. Today, we're diving deep into the archives to bring you not one, not 10, but 50 mind-blowing facts about 90s rap that will take you on a journey through the golden age of hip-hop. Let's go. 1. Illmatic is the debut studio album by American rapper Nas. It was released on April 19, 1994, by Columbia Records. 2. No Limit Records started out as a record store in Richmond, California. 3. Tupac Shakur's first rap name was MC New York. 4. Biggie and Jay-Z were planning to form a supergroup called The Commission. 5. Queen Latifah was the first rapper to perform at the Super Bowl halftime show. 6. Biggie met Tupac on the set of Poetic Justice in 1993. 7. Tupac made his debut on Digital Underground's Same Song in 1991. 8. 93 Till Infinity was originally titled 91 Till Infinity. 9. Flavor in Your Ear was the first Bad Boy Records release. 10. 50 Cent's debut record appearance was on Onyx's 1998 single, React. 11. Tupac's debut and his first posthumous album are only 5 years apart. 12. Ice Cube's Kill at Will is the first hip-hop EP to reach platinum status. 13. Cypress Hill and Ice Cube passed on Jump Around. 14. Kanye West's first major label production placement was on Jermaine Dupri's Life in 1472. 15. DMX had his jaw wired shut when he auditioned for Def Jam. 16. The Black Eyed Peas were signed to Eazy-E's Ruthless Records. 17. Da Brat was the first female solo rapper to go platinum. 18. Pimp C's verse on Big Pimpin' is only 8 bars because he hated the song. 19. Big Pun kidnapped DJ Who Kid the same day he shot the band from TV video. 20. Tupac was the first rapper to have 2 albums top the Billboard charts in 1 year. 21. Wu-Tang Clan's first record deal with Loud was for $60,000. 22. Tupac recorded Ambitions as a Rider and I Ain't Mad at Cha on the same night. 23. Q-Tip introduced J Dilla to the Far Side. 24. Chuck D gave Busta Rhymes his rap name. 25. P. Diddy used to be a backup dancer for Big Daddy Kane and Heavy D. 26. Jay-Z and Busta Rhymes went to school together and once battled with each other in their cafeteria. 27. Lil Wayne originally went by the name Shrimp Daddy. 28. Eminem thought of his alter ego Slim Shady while sitting on the toilet. 29. CeeLo Green sang backing vocals on TLC's Waterfalls. 30. Kendrick Lamar was on the set of the video shoot for Dr. Dre and Tupac's California Love 31. Nas co-wrote Will Smith's hit single, Gettin' Jiggy With It, and they won a Grammy. 32. Eminem only sold 1,000 copies of his 1996 debut album, Infinite. 33. Pharrell Williams wrote Teddy Riley's rap in Rex in Effects' Rump Shaker. 34. DJ Quick was a suspect in the Notorious B.I.G.'s murder case. 35. Outkast's Aquemini was the first Southern album to receive 5 mics from the source. 36. Tupac finished the Don Killuminati, the 7-day theory in 7 days. 37. Nas' father, Oludara, plays the cornet on Life's a Bitch. 38. Mathematics designed the Wu-Tang Clan logo for $400. 39. MC Hammer becomes the first rapper to go diamond. 40. Slick Rick is charged with attempted murder. 41. Michael Clark Duncan was a bodyguard to protect Biggie Smalls the night Smalls was murdered. 42. Cypress Hill was banned from Saturday Night Live for smoking weed during their performance. 43. Tupac Shakur's first movie role was in the Dan Aykroyd comedy, Nothing But Trouble. 44. January 20, 1992, is believed to be the titular day from Ice Cube's Today Was a Good Day. 45. Jay-Z ghost wrote Bugs Bunny's rap song, Buggin', from Space Jam. 46. Tupac's friends smoked some of his ashes. 47. Nas confronted Tupac at Bryant Park after the 1996 MTV Video Music Awards. 48. Bone Thugs and Harmony is the only group to have worked with Tupac, Biggie, Eazy-E, and Big Pun before they passed. 49. Marky Mark and the Funky Bunch was an American hip-hop group formed in 1991 by Mark Wahlberg. In 1988, Mark Wahlberg blinded a man for life. 50. Nas brought 50 Cent with him during the Nostradamus promo tour. And there you have it, 50 fascinating facts that took us on a journey through the golden age of 90s rap. Click on the video appearing on your screen right now for more hip-hop and untold stories from back in the day. See you in the next.